aging infrastructure. Who is going to repair it? And how much will it cost? In our world today, this is a frequently discussed hot topic. Yet infrastructure is still typically forgotten. That is, until the building is falling apart, the road becomes impassable, or the sidewalk collapses. Whether it's a large urban metropolis, small town municipality, or corporate campus setting, the issues are often the same. Repair projects are costly, complicated, and typically reactive. And above all else, the discussion begins and ends with, how do we finance this? In suburban Chester County, Pennsylvania, our client was faced with a very similar problem. With more than 350 acres of land, 200 acres of asphalt, 50 miles of curb, and stormwater within a protected watershed, all of which required long overdue updates and regular maintenance. So the question was asked, how could they be more proactive in repairs to their assets, and how much should they budget for repairs or replacements over the next 10 years?
Having worked for the client for nearly 20 years, Pennoni was well aware of the labor-intensive nature of assessing the condition of the site assets. Also, in part of that process, we would create a replacement schedule and budget for those assets. What used to be done with a pencil, paper, plans, and a camera is now being done with this innovative software and saves a ton of time and effort.
Using Collector for ArcGIS by Esri, an iPad tablet, and a Trimble R2 GNSS receiver, Pennoni was able to complete the inventory in a more timely and cost-effective manner. For each asset inventoried, a separate shape file was created with a customized template and implemented within Collector for ArcGIS. Each asset was inventoried using questions related to the asset, photos, GPS location, lat, long, and elevation, and notes.
The result? An innovative field data collection and asset management solution that allows for access to the map of assets on a laptop, tablet, and phone, ability to see asset conditions without being on site, minimizing labor and eliminating the paperwork of site evaluations, backup of data with records and logs of edits and repairs, ability to prioritize repairs and locations, and easily prepare cost estimates and annual budgets.
In bringing this innovative solution to the table, Pennoni has provided valuable data to our facilities management team to make more timely and informed decisions regarding the health of the assets of our campus. Pennoni has long been committed to client service, and the introduction of this asset management solution was another creative way to stay in tune with our needs while allowing us to properly budget and proactively prioritize infrastructure repairs.
With Collector for ArcGIS, Pennoni is able to find new ways to serve long-term and legacy clients. These clients can be municipalities, where they're looking to inventory ADA ramps or assess conditions of campus facilities, such as maybe parks. It can also be done to help them with their road program. For private developers, it can be used for parking lot assessments or even building assessments, and allowing them to have a longer lease on some of their current buildings. We look forward to finding an innovative solution to serve you.